Pokemon Sword and Shield, but Pokemon cards decide my team. This is definitely a 100% original idea. No one else has thought of this. All right, let's get right into this by opening this pack. This is the third time I've tried filming a video on it where I've selected Pokemon. I've done two filled one where RNG decides my team, and one where, this one. Hopefully this one's the one that gets uploaded. Eldegoss. Brilliant Pursuit. Waste of card. Snorlax. Snom. Drapey. Makuhita. Rookity. Sligo. And Chandelure V. Due to the fact that this is a V, it is the one Pokemon that I can Dynamax. Alright, and we're back. We got the whole team ready. Oh, whoops, that's my Pokedex. We got the whole team ready. We got Chandelure, Eldegoss, Persephone, Snorlax, Slowbro, and Drapey. I'm just going to go into the tournament. This is the second time filming this. I'll probably put like bloopers at the end of my first attempt that went terrible because I was extremely underleveled. Now my Pokemon are around like level 100, I think. Alright, we're going up against Cabanillas. If anyone wants, after this video, I can trade you all the Pokemon from this video to your Sword and Shield account. Because they're really don't save any bros to me after this video. Send that Pokemon. Send that. I do not believe I have a water type Pokemon or anyone that knows what water type move. New psychic. Ooh, one shots. So that's a little. Oh, psychic is super effective. Let's go. I think that's blocking the mic. I don't know if you guys can hear better or not now. I had a deck box accidentally covering the camera or the microphone. Turns out Nine Tails. Maybe the Shadow Ball. Psychic. And then next turn we'll Dynamax. It didn't knock out. Dynamax is one turn. I can only Dynamax one turn. But then the next round I can Dynamax again.
Mamma mia!
Center Scorch, I'll keep Pokemon. Next turn. If you hear, I'm sorry if you hear like beeping or buzzing. The Switch is really old, and the fan is really bad. Oh, it brings some Switch to half health. Second bracket is against Alistair, which should be good because we do have ghost types. And one more ghost type. So, should be good. I think I could solo this entire thing with just Chandelier. Actually, no, if Nessa wins this next round, then I have to use other guys. If I can't dynamite, I'd be forced to because this is a fire type. Why does he only have two moves? Oh no. He's got a move, but only has two moves. I'm going to switch. Yeah, I think it's not effective. I should use Draco Meteor. Wait, no, I should use Draco Meteor. God, no, no, it's burnt. Oh, I got burnt slime. Thank you. higher level, I can be better. This is my damage. I think you can do skin colors, like animation is really cool. It just comes out of the house. Watch this knock down. Oh, it does! Oh. Oh, that's a problem. Alright. Final fight? Oh, it is against Nessa. Oh, Nessa won. Oh no. Okay, so I'm gonna have to swap you again. I'm just gonna go in like that. This could be bad. No, so I think I... Yeah, but no, so, Sabrina is vulnerable, so I should be good too. I should be fine. I'm going to make this switch out and take it down to the PTP. Oh, I'm going to run it. I'm going to save the minus 2 damage. And as always, she is a bunch of factor of energy on the side of the tree. At least it should. Yes, it does. Alright. This is rapid spin. Oh, that doesn't come full. Good. I'm gonna just walk out. Oh, never mind. What did Census do? So, okay. Proper.
Mamma mia!
And then I'm dog dripping in here. fishing boots. I just want to say thank you guys all for watching. This is a little long video. Sorry for not having a constant post, but here's this video. It's kind of long. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and if this video is not long enough, which I'm pretty sure it is, there'll be bloopers, which is my first attempt of trying this. But yeah, so if you keep on watching, you'll get the bloopers. Alright, see you all next video. Bye. Alright everyone, I'm back. I got the team, and my Switch is fully charged, ready to play. So, before I go in, I'm just going to show you the team real quick. So I got the teams of Chandelure, Eldegoss, Persuaker, Snorlax, Sleeko, Zip, Solidu, Red, and Juki. So, I'm going to go, this team almost got kind of dropped. Pokemon Sword and Shield, but Pokemon cards inside my team. Here we go. There's a team of five. Chandelure is the only Pokemon that I can Dynamax. Can I swap them to anyone? I feel like Chandler would be my best bet. It's gone for now. Oh, that's it. That's not good. That is not good. My team is mainly level 4. Yeah, he has a level 7 team, and I have to come back with a higher level team, just because I lose. He's heavy slam. Oh, he's faster. So, by the way, none of these guys are riding. Yeah, I think he's faster. Thank you.